Hey guys, in this video we'll be taking a look at Parallels 13. Unfortunately, I couldn't get my Xbox wireless controller working any of the games through the VM, and a few of the newer games refused to launch. However, I did manage to get some games up and running, and surprisingly, they were actually playable. All within a VM. The audacity.
Branson was posting about it. Babe.
Yeah?
Are you listening to me?
Yeah.
Are you playing games?
No. Babe, I'm on Mac. You don't have games on Mac. See? Look.
Whatever. I know that you've got Windows Parallels. You can't fool me like that. Now get back and do some work, and listen to me. Gosh, you're so annoying.